This is the first ocean mapping data collected of the new year and of the UN decade of ocean science. The goal of the Nippon Foundation-GEBCO Seabed 2030 project is to map the world's ocean seafloor by the year 2030. We are currently mapping in the northern Tasman Sea off the east coast of Australia. The maps we create are vital to further the understanding of the shape of our planet.
Currently, only 20% of the world's oceans are mapped. So there are vast areas of the ocean where we know very little about.
In some places we are mapping, the seabed rises suddenly. These are the remains of extinct volcanoes, millions of years old. A camera down here might show cold water corals and sponges existing in the dark, attached to the solid rock. We know that these mountains of the sea, or seamounts, are important places for biodiversity in the deep ocean, providing vital habitats for marine life. The detailed seafloor maps of this expedition will help us to understand the geological history and formation of the Australian continent. For example, Australia broke away from the supercontinent Gondwana millions of years ago. The remains of that breakup are the areas we are mapping in this expedition.
The first ping of data on the new year. 25 seconds.
So with this expedition on the RV Falkor, we are proud to be part of the global effort for the Seabed 2030 project and the start of the UN decade of ocean science.